And this just in, Tulsa Emergency Management and Housing Solutions Tulsa are asking for volunteers to help about 500 homeless people get out of the life-threatening cold. The group says it needs volunteers to work four-hour shifts starting tomorrow night through Monday. It especially needs volunteers to help in the overnight hours. You can sign up at housingsolutionstulsa.org.